Also in Lawrence County, the sheriff's office says a person has died following a structure fire. Deputies say the call came in around 5 this morning to Fort Lindley Road. Deputies added when first responders arrived, they confirmed a person was trapped in the home and later died as a result. This case remains under investigation.